That was a decent game, not to get the adept. Right, let's go. Next adept. Oh, there's somebody here. Both doors locked. Who was that? There we go. Should be corrupted too. No. What the hell? Weird corrupt split. Light. Okay. What's he doing? Why is that there? Where's he gone? Okay then. He is coming. Lights. Figures. He's respecting it still. Well played. That's curved, man. Could have been Pain Residence, we don't know. That guy got off the gen, but we don't know whether he got hit with it or not. We even waste a pallet though, against the blight. Keep respecting it hard. He'll probably won't do that from now on though. Nice. That was the gen inside the building as well, so he walked past that and then it got popped. That guy slammed the gin in his face, and this guy's gonna die because, I don't know, nobody's saving him, I guess. He's about to hit second. Or first stage again, the game likes to show us. I don't know why they're not saving. I'm on the other side of the map. I'm assuming Ash is getting chased. So, I don't know. Where's this Ash at? Oh, he's already healed. That's fine. Oh, okay then. I don't want to leave him, man, but... our teammate didn't help, to be honest, that much. Like, this guy. This guy was in basement the whole time. Brought party streamers. Unfortunate. I should have gone, but I assumed that we'd get we'd have someone that would go to the basement and save him. That's my bad.